like, get you. Read the button. So why isn't it playing, yo? Hello, folks. This is Brian Adam with the Awesome Sauce Comics Podcast. Awesome Sauce. Testify. Right, Adam, we were trying to figure out why things aren't working here in the house. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness. Let's get better lighting in here, too. Put that on the for-do list, and let's get better lighting.
045.
And you, and you, and you, and the dogs, and cats, and everyone else who wants to listen to the Awesome Sauce Comics Podcast will have better lighting. It'll be good for all of yous, and we'll all have a good time.
Notification. Anthony, YT number one signed is $17.99 shipped.
All right. We're going to try to have another song for you, because then I'm going to go on a little bit of a rant and rave and go cuckoo for the quiz.
10%. Messages. One unread message.
I'll answer that when I'm done. Open YouTube. But I would like to thank you all for being an awesome sauce family. I would like to thank you all for helping me support my dream.
Mafia 3 reveal tray. Search. Home. Search. Button.
I mean, that's all we can do. Try each and every day to further our goals, to reach our goals, to set a goal to ask, believe, and receive, and achieve the set goal of doom. You know? It's all you have to do is have some faith. It's all you have to do is believe in a power higher than yourself to take you to the top of the motherfucking mountaintop. Like a York peppermint patty would. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And as always, it's Brian Adam. I'm rocking the Scores hat. Scores is the official gentleman's club of the Awesome Sauce Comics Podcast. West 28th Street between 10th and 11th Avenue. ScoresNY.com. Tell them that Blind Adam sent you.
Voice search.
It's clobbering time.
Channels, playlist, result. Sick of it all. It's clob more act. It's clobbering time. MITB 2011. 70 more act. Sick of it all. It's clobber.
You will do it that.
Heading. Playing at video player. Video pause. You can skip at it. You can video at. We don't need that many skip at.
No one cares!
Video player. Video is loading. Heading. Pause. Button.
I will do. But that is going out to two good friends of the show. First, Anthony Hammock of comics heating up that net, www.comixheatingup.net. Tony, thank you so much for the interview we had yesterday. Thank you for a lovely and awesome chat. Have a good time with your son up at Third Eye up in Maryland. He's having, if anyone wants copies of Young Terrorists number one, signed and autographed by the creative team, as well as We Can Never Call Home Again comics, you can go to www.comicsheatingup.net for information on the signing and what comics are going up in value, what you should be buying, what you should be holding, reeling, dealing, women stealing, woo! Two more times! Test the fun! Thanks, Tony. Thank you for everything. And once again, that's www.comicsheatingup.net. Thanks, buddy. That also goes out to another good buddy of the show. And Chili Slapnuts. I'm coming down for pizza and fun next week. 71 West Main Street, Ramsey, New Jersey. 07446 Sal's Pizza Corner. 201-327-8999. Oh, what a nice slice. Test that fine. Awesome sauce. I'm coming back to you, Julie. And I'm going to go boom, 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 all over your bathroom. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Especially when you get me a prostitute. Blonde hair, blue eyes, big tits, nice thighs. The type of girl that would knock out most guys. Then we're gonna go to your bathroom, Joey. Gonna have some boom, 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 shakalaka, boom, shakalaka, boom, shakalaka, boom. Yeah, Joey. And you can't stop me. Yeah, because I'm gonna become a paying customer. I'll have a conversation with the other customers, and we'll go pick, 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 yo. That's a nice thing. That's what I said. It's gonna be fun. Good old fashioned fun at Sal's Pizza Corner. 71 West Main Street, Ramsey, New Jersey, 07446, 201-327-8929, and we're going to go there and testify! Yeah. But, it's Friday, August 7th. I am going to try to go see this new Fantastic Four movie this weekend. We got a Deadpool trailer in the movie theater, finally. So I'm really looking forward to that. I'm getting to see the Deadpool, Ryan Reynolds on the big screen. If you don't have your copies of New Mutants 98 now, I think you should buy them now before they go up even higher. If you can't afford a New Mutants 98 first print, there are two other ways that you can own a first appearance of Deadpool. Wolverine Origins number 25, I believe it is. Yeah, it's issue 25. Had a reprint of New Mutants 98 in the back of it. And it should only be like about a $5 book. It's the last chapter of the Deadpool Wolverine arc and Wolverine Origins, written by Daniel Way, which read into the Daniel Way Deadpool series. Now, Wolverine Origins is such an underrated book. It was fun. You had the first arc with Omega Red and Jubilee. You introduced Dakin in issue 10. You had the Captain America run from issue 16 to issues 21. Then you had the Deadpool run. For some reason, 48 is a big deal now, for some reason. If someone can explain to me why, I'd appreciate that. But, issue 25 reprints New Mutants number 98. You also can get the X-Force magazine. I think there was back in the day, when the Rob Liefeld New Mutants run was originally reprinted, I think it was reprinted in two trades. But issue 98, I think I reprint in that. I mean, there's many, many, many ways. But I say get the copy of New Mutants 98. Get the copy you can afford, and just, it's a great investment. But I got something I need to get off my chest. Something that be grinding my gears. Listen, why did this? Because it's pissing me off, yo. And I'm gonna play a song. Go get some water. I don't need no water. I don't need no stinking water up in here, but I'm gonna play a song anyways, because I can.
Clock. Portrait. Calendar.
Of course YouTube doesn't want.
Home. 15%. Home. Calendar. Friday. August 7th. Safari. App switcher. YouTube. Running. Swipe up with three fingers to YouTube.
All right.
20%.
Work for me, YouTube.
App switcher. Home. Home. Home.
But you know what's really grinding my gears as I try to get YouTube to work on the pimp phone?
Home. YouTube. Close YouTube.
I mean, do we all have to be player haters? Can we all just do we all have to, like, hate and bitch and moan and piss and groan about things without even giving them half a freaking chance? What's up with that? I mean, I was on YouTube trying to find the classic 1967 to 1969 Hanna-Barbera, however the fuck you pronounce that shit, Fantastic Four cartoons. I wanted to watch an episode. In fact, I played a clip of it not about 2 minutes ago. As you heard the awesome dog barking. I found up some guy's review of the current FF movie. And granted, Fantastic Four is the one Marvel property that's never had anything good in other media. Alright, granted. 1994... The Roger Corman movie was never supposed to see the light of day from the public. It was a rights deal. Roger Corman, who's infamous for making movies on the cheap, you know, made it for so that Fox could keep the rights to the Fantastic Four. Rights they still hold today. Hopefully, one day, Marvel and Disney we'll get those rights back, and we can have a great Fantastic Four movie that's going to be into the Marvel Universe, and their cinematic universe. You know, but for now, we have what we have. You know, is it sad that there's going to be no Fantastic Four comic book outside of, like, Ben Grimm joining the Guardians of the Galaxy in the new Marvel? Outside of Human Torch being in the Inhumans. Which makes sense, because he was dating Crystal back in the day. Back in the Stan Lee Jack Kirby classic stories. And that's a little voice sampling from Ben Grimm and Reed Richards in the classic Hanna-Barbera cartoons from the 1960s. Which is probably the best and greatest other media in TV or movie adaptation we ever got of the Fantastic Four. The 1994 version, probably just as good. You know, but outside of those two cartoons, alright, we haven't gotten much. But can we not player hate? Can we give this new Fantastic Four movie half a chance? Like, you know, wait till at least Monday to put up your little YouTube reviews. Hey, any ass clown with a keyboard and access to YouTube can put up a show and give their opinions and their two fucking cents of things. In fact, I do it and I can't see a thing because I'm blind and shit. It's not that hard to do, to sit behind your little keyboard. I do it. I have fun doing it, even. But can we give things half a chance? Do we have to say that everything sucks when it really doesn't? The only thing that should be sucking is your wife when she comes home when you pay your bills and give her a house and buy her a 10,000 diamond ring. Yeah, but I mean, but, you know, it's all a matter of opinion. And I'm going to go see this Fantastic Four movie over the weekend. I'm going to take TJ money out to go see a movie. go to Frank's Pizza in West Milford, on Marshall Hill Road. You know, maybe go to some Dairy Queens, get a Blizzard. Blizzards are awesome. I'm gonna see this. Now, granted, hey, and can we also stop player hating on the Rise of the Silver Surfer movie while we're at it? It's not the best comic book movie, but it's not the worst. It's not Shaquille O'Neal's Steel. It's not Faye Dunaway's Supergirl. Thank God for the Supergirl TV show. I can't wait so we can finally get that damn movie out of the people's conscience for crying out loud. You know. Also, if anyone has a Superman Batman number 8 third print sketch variant they want to sell for $5 and $8, hit me up at comicpimpvip@gmail.com. But, you know, come on. I cannot wait. Also, if anyone has any of the Crush, the Cherry Crush variant comics that they're like 1 in 100s, you know, that they want to sell, 201-675-2104. As long as you can leave a voicemail, which I will play on the air. You can send me a text, which I will play on the air. Send an email, I'll read that on the air. comicpimpvip@gmail. As we all test the awesome souls. I get back to my point. The Fantastic Four really suffers from not having a movie that's on the level of the Avengers, on the level of Spider-Man from Sam Raimi, on the level of the X-Men from Bryan Singer. But they're trying. They're really, really trying. I really think, you know, 20th Century Fox, if the rumors of Bryan Singer wanting to take over Fantastic Four number 2 and making it X-Men versus the Fantastic Four, that would be awesome and amazing. Why don't we just have Bryan Singer along with Mark Miller, who's consulting, which would explain the very, very highly influenced Ultimate Fantastic Four has on this new movie. I mean, here's an idea. Here's a list of 4 things you should do before you go to the theater and spend your $10 on the Fantastic Four. 1, read Ultimate Fantastic Four, Volume 1, written by Mark Miller and Brian Michael Bendis. It retells issues 1 through 6 of Ultimate Fantastic Four and Doctor Doom. Number 2, go on YouTube and type in Fantastic Four Power Records. That's not a bad idea. I can play a little bit.
Friday, August 7th.
Open YouTube and listen to the Fantastic Four the way it began. It tells the origin of the FF. It has a great mole man battle. You know, it has a great little cameo by Dr. Doom. And it's awesome. So it's Power Records, Fantastic Four.
Fantastic fans are salons.
Oh, fuck you!
Friday, August 7th.
I know the date. You know, but it's a classic Power Record. It reprints Fantastic Four number 126, which you can find for about $20. Retells the origin. That's all the info you need. Number 3, watch the 1967 Hanna-Barbera Fantastic Four, The Way It Began, which tells the origin of Fantastic Four, the origin of Doctor Doom. Once again, all you need to know about that. You know? Also, you can watch the Micro World of Doctor Doom, because it's a great Doctor Doom episode. YouTube and watch the Roger Corman Fantastic Four movie, because it's not that bad. It's not that good, but it's not that bad. I mean, Alex Tone, he killed it as Mr. Fantastic in that. You know, just like in the 2005 and the 2007 Fantastic Four movies, Michael Chiklis kills it as the Thing. Jessica Alba kills it, kicks acting's ass as a portrayal as the Invisible Woman. And Reed getting lap dances in the strip club and Rise of the Silver Surfer, awesome. And remember, you know, the Fantastic Four just has never had a chance in other media. So let's just give it a fucking chance, have a good time, read some comics, don't let friends buy junk, and have awesome souls time. Open YouTube.
What can I help? Calendar. 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 You. Mafia 3 reveal trailer. Search. Home. Search. Button. Text field. Voice search. Button. Voice search.
Fantastic Four. The Way It Began. Power Records.
Refine. Resolve. The Fantastic Four. The Way It Began. Power Records. Part 1. 16,009. In progress. Video player. Video. Pause. Button. Video player. Pause in the lab studio.
Button. Stop recording button.
Fantastic. Video will be paused and available on the bottom right of the screen.
That is what Benjamin J. Grimm enters as he sees
Susie, murdered by Dr. Doom.
Ben, my darling, what is it? What's wrong?
Alicia, baby, you don't want to know, but I got me some business to take care of fast. Turn around, Doom. I want you to see what's going to happen to you for what you did to Susie. When Brother Benji gets through to you, yeah! It ain't possible! I went right through him! I knocked on Doom's face in the way, like a bad TV picture. And Sue's already long gone. What in blazes?
I thought you'd already have guessed by now, Ben.
What?
Ooh. Now you really disappoint me, old man. I should think you would have gone on by now.
Reed, what's with you, Stretcho? What's up?
You see, Ben, you accidentally interrupted a very serious scientific experiment.
What kind? You tried to see what it takes to scare me to death?
Hardly. This is the new improved version of my thought projector helmet.
Video player. Pause and collapse video.
Yeah, that's a little snippet from The Way It Began. I'm not going to play the whole thing. You can go on YouTube yourself. If you go on eBay, it should be no more than about $10. And it's a great way to get a classic comic and record. And for all those people playing at home, this is the Awesome Sauce Dog. Yeah. See you later, care, buddy. Go.
Home button to the left.
You'll never make it in show business, Ash. You're never going to make it in show business. You're not a show biz dog. My little buddy. My little buddy. My little puppy. My little puppy is a cool little dog. Alright, go play. Yay, the doggy jumped. It's the jumpy jump jump with the jumpy jump jump! But yeah. Now, those power records are awesome. If you want to find two that actually reprint, like, expensive comics that are on the rise, Spider-Man The Mark of the Man-Wolf, you know, is always a good one to grab. One that's an original story, if you can find it, Spider-Man Invasion of the Dragon Men, which is awesome. You have, it reprints Captain America 168. Now, people playing at home for Captain America 3, Civil War, they reprints the Phoenix Shall Rise, the first appearance of the Zemo, which is a hot speculation book because of Captain America Civil War, because Baron Zemo was casted in Civil War. So, 168, 275, Captain America, Volume 1, or two hot books. And Power Records, actually, if you get the Captain America one, reprints that comic. And, you know, they're actually cheaper than the original thing right now. So that's the way to say that's the fat of it, yo. But another thing that's really right in my gears, braille menus! Where are they? I've gone to 6 more restaurants since I bitched about this the last time. And I still cannot find a braille menu. Outside a Cheesecake Factory that has one. Hooters has one. Now, if you don't, I'm blind. I go into Hooters. And the most important thing to look at Hooters, which is the girl serving you your wings. I can't see them, but they got a fucking braille menu. But why they go with that? Abby's. No, not Abby's. Applebee's, that's it. I go to Applebee's, I go into Hooligans, I go into, like, one of these bullshit chain restaurants which have chains of... Denny's has a... Who's there having a great Fantastic Forum promo for Denny's? Denny's has a braille restaurant. But why don't I can't get a braille menu in fucking Applebee's? Why? I want to know. I mean, do I have to make them their braille menus and charge them for it? I mean, that's what I'll do. But braille menus are tough and I'm sick of it. More restaurants need braille menus. Like Carl's Diner in West Memphis and Upper... Shut up, phone, I'm talking to you. In Upper Boone Lake, New Jersey, if it still exists. When I go there for French toast, they best have better have a braille menu. Or I'm gonna find a hot blonde and make Whoopi on the table and not pay for my French toast. That's what I say. That's what I think. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyone want to say, give a shout out to my good friend Santa? Santa, I miss you. I miss your bagels. And for the best bagels in Ramsey, New Jersey, you can always go to B&J Bagels, 84 East Main Street, Ramsey, New Jersey, 07446, 201-962-8600. Get the bagel with the creamy cream cream cheese, cream 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 cheese, cream 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 cheese, or butter, or, you know, Keller eggs and Keller ham and eggs and all sorts. I miss you, Santo. And I thank you for all your friendship and support of the show. And he has great food. You should try them. B&J Bagels, 84 East Main Street, Ramsey, New Jersey, 07446, 201-227. Whoops, no, that's Joey's phone number. 962-8600. Testify!
Unlock button. Unlock. YouTube. The Fantastic Four. Video play. Pause and collapse video. Button. Back. Refine. Results. Refine. Playlist. Channel. Select. Search. Button. Text field. Clear search. Button. Text field. Is voice search. Voice search.
It's clobbering time.
Sick of it all. More action. It's clobbering time. 10,932 views.
This might be it.
Video player. Video is loading. Playing advertisement. Video. You can skip it. At middle. Skip ad. Button.
Damn right.
Video player. Video is loading. Heading.
That wasn't it.
Damn
YouTube.
More action. It's clobbering. More Marvel heroes open. More action. It's clobbering time. 142,554,94. Result. Sick of it. More action. It's clobbering. More action. Marvel heroes open. More action. It's clobbering time. 142.
Maybe.
55,94% battery. Refine. Results. 55,94%. Refine. Playlists. Button. YouTube. Search. Button. Text field. Clear search. Voice search. Button. Voice search.
Empire State of Mind.
Channels. Playlist. Refine. Result. Search fail. Security guards. 2 mil more app. Intense body cavity search into 5:55 p.m. Selected channels. Playlists. Refine. Playlist channels. Selected. Search. Button.
Emulator.
Is editing.
I just want to say, since the theme of this is today's episode is Fantastic Four, you should get the Omnibust, which reprints Fantastic Four 1 through 50 by Stan Lee, Jack the King Kirby. It reprints all the classic stories from Fantastic Four 1 all the way up to issue to the Galactus Saga 48, 49, and 50, First and Newman's. I mean, it's only like a $50 to $75 hardcover. Beautifully done. Nicely remastered artwork from Jack. Great stories by Stan. He's one of the greatest comic book runs of all time. If you want to get some of the John Byrne run, John Byrne, Visionaries, Fantastic Four, Volumes 1, 2, 3. You know, of course, the 1990s animated series is released officially on DVD. If anyone wants a copy of the 1967, all the episodes from the Hanna-Barbera cartoon, which are awesome and amazing. It's my favorite animated things of the 60s, quality-wise. You know, not even the 67 Spider-Man cartoons hold up to the quality of the Hanna-Barbera Fantastic Fours. Just amazingly done. So, if anyone wants a copy of that on DVD, hit me up at comicvip at gmail, 201-675-2104 for $20, all the eps. Same thing with the Herbie the Robot eps, which were also awesome.
Search. Append suggest search. YouTube. Search. Button. Clear search. Button. Voice search. Button. Voice search.
New York State of Mind.
Result. Billy Joel, New York, State of Mind.
2,037,892. I don't know why, but I think what I'm going to do with Awesome Sauce Comics is I'm going to set up shop in Manhattan. I'm going to kick ass and take things, pin pores and game themes. Go, 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 bang, with a go, 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 boom, yow! Right after I eat some pizza from Joey Slapnuts, see the Fantastic Four movie, go, bicky, bicky, pow, with a bicky, bicky, bang. That's right, because enough is enough and it's time for a change. Awesome Sauce Comics, we rearrange. We're going back, and we're taking it all, man. I thank you all for being an Awesome Sauce family. I thank you all for listening, even when I don't have much to say. I thank you for supporting my dream. If you have a couple extra bucks in your pocket and you want to make a donation, you know, just donate to PayPal at comicvip at gmail. To help for some traveling expenses to great conventions such as Connecticut Comic Con. And I cannot wait for Connecticut Comic Con. It's happening next Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, August 14th, 15th, and 16th. And yours truly, the comic pimp, Blind Adam, will be covering it for you all. You know, great guest list, Roy Thomas, Dan Jurgens, Mike Carlin. They killed Superman, those bastards. Walter Louise Simonson. You know, just amazing comic book guests like that. And then the acting side, you got John Leslie Shipp, old school Flash, Henry Allen. He's one of the dads on Joey's dad on Dawson's Creek. And I cannot wait to meet John Leslie Shipp at the Connecticut Comic Con, happening August 14th, 15th, and 16th. But I cannot wait to interview Mr. Shipp for your entertainment pleasure, happening at the Mohican Sun. Where comics, sci-fi, fantasy, cosplay all come together for our entertainment. You know, www.ctcomiccon.com. www.connecticutcomiccon.com for all the information. And to buy tickets, buy your three-day pass, buy your VIP pass. You know, they're gonna be roasting the Dark Knight doing comedy one night. There's going to be a costume contest where you're going to win the money, 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 money! Yeah, Kevin Conroy, the voice of Batman, is going to be there. You got Greg Grunberg, Adrian Pastar from Heroes, and other projects like Lost, Star Wars, The Force Awakens, Iron Man. They're going to be there. The band from TV will be doing a performance Friday night. It's going to be an awesome convention on the 14th, 15th, and 16th. Mohican Sun, Connecticut! Connecticut Comic-Con in the house! Cannot wait. One of the best convention bangs for your buck. Testify! It's awesome sauce!
Friday, August. Friday, unlock. Button, unlock.
Now, as always, keep one foot in the gutter, one fist in the gold. Too hot to handle, too cold to hold. Blind Adam say have an awesome, amazing, magical, and special weekend. Be good to yourselves. You know, do not drink and drive. And just remember, I love you. I thank you for listening. I'm going to exit the show today with Billy Joel's New York State of Mind. because I'm thinking about moving to New York City. And, I'm thinking of how I'm going to make this all happen and make this all work. But I thank you all for supporting me, and have a great weekend.
Channels, playlists, results, Billy Joel, New York, State of Mind, 2 million. Video player, video is loading, playing advertisement. Video player, you can skip ad and ad can now admit skip ad button. Add to button.
Oh, wait, Mr. Head. Picture, I tell him to go fuck himself. Ride an 80 train. Go up to the top of the Empire State Building. 30 seconds dead. And throw a quarter off the top of the Empire State Building. Square Park and look at all the hot college girls. Go up to 59th Street. Go up to the Lighthouse International. Check out all the hot blonde girls. What's gonna happen? We're gonna test the fire! Awesome. Eat at a Rains Pizza. Go to Midtown Comix on 200 West 40th Street. What's the 240 West 47th? Go see where the basis for where the 4 Freedom Plaza, home of the Fantastic Four, is. What the heck is that shit? Bitch! musical, damn it! Anyone knows what the Hal Hunter musical is? 201-675-4104. Comix VIP at Gmail. It's just a fan! I'm gonna take New Jersey Transit, the 197 bus. Port Authority, I'm just gonna walk around the north. New York State of Mind. Yeah. Have a great weekend. This is Blake Adams saying goodnight.
Blake, stop recording. Cancel, but stop 41. Stop recording button. Enter.